the 10th-seeded Vermont Catamounts and the 7th-seeded Wisconsin Badgers.
And for the first time in program history, the Catamounts celebrate a win in the NCAA tournament. The 10th seed Catamounts beat Wisconsin.